I'm sorry in advance. I just need to get this off my chest. Everyone has their traumatizing childhood media experiences. Usually there's a character or a scene that was a little too scary for toddlers watching it. So, for example, the walrus from Pingu, that's a common one from what I hear. I also saw this scene as a child, but it didn't scare me, so I'm not going to talk about that. There's this one character that I never see people mention that was like the worst thing I ever saw as a child, as a small child. Then later I went on to watch the Corpse Party anime and I went, okay. When people talk about moomins, they usually name scary characters like the Groke or the Lady of Ice. And I mean, that's understandable. These two are both very spooky, but the thing is that neither of them are really like out to get you. Maybe if you irritate them enough, then you'll be in trouble. Okay, that's your fault. These are both like these kind of quiet beings that don't really want to hurt you unless you specifically irritate them, okay? So the thing is that I don't think that we ever see any creature in Moomins eat meat. Like, no, but nobody really cares about eating another person. If there is a thing that cares about eating another person, it's gonna be in a nightmare or something. But then we have the antlion. Look at him. He's a predator. He's canonically a predator. He eats ants. But there's this whole scene that I'm gonna play in the background here. He tries to eat Snork Maiden. This thing with this really nice haircut, frosted tips, whatever, tried to eat a character. That never happens. Like, outside of a nightmare scenario. This thing, he is real and he will eat you. And the setting is even worse. He lives in this sand pit that, like, Snork Maiden falls into, and then he gets pissed when she doesn't. She can't climb out because the sand is, like, sandy. So, and slippery. So the antlion almost eats her just because she fell into the pit. Like, okay, in the end they do end up like turning him into a hedgehog or something, but why does he exist? Look at him. He has like those freaking giant eyes and claws and sharp teeth. Oh, look at him. Look at him. He's terrifying. So, out of all the Moomin characters, this is the only one that gave me actual nightmares. I had this recurring nightmare in which I was Hemulen, him, this the purple guy. No, the character that wears a purple dress or whatever, him, and like I was him. And I was on the beach, on this same beach that this scene occurs in, and I was looking for plants in like the caves. And as I was looking for plants, I just saw his eyes there and I heard his terrifying voice. And then he would jump out of there and I would try to run, but I'm I'm the purple guy, so I can't run. I'm wearing a dress. I cannot run. I'm a slow old man and I can't outrun this dude. And he's just chasing me. And I would frequently have this nightmare when I was having a fever, and then I would wake up and I would throw up immediately. And I kept having this nightmare, and he would always catch me. And then the dream would just end as they do. He's horrible, terrifying. Who put this? Who thought of putting this in a kid's show? Who? Horrible. Look at his claws. Terrifying. Stop it. Die.